and quiet. Needed that.
What about now? You hear me now? Now it's what? Finally. Thank you. Now I understand. Nice work. Yeah.
This is useful.
Need that, yeah, see. Now, Tame, I am here. What me to do too, Tame? I am yours, man. I am yours, Tat. I am yours. I take this. What me to do too? I don't want to tell you this big way from. What me to do too?
That'll help.
You want me to stay here? What want me to? No, I hear what? No mocks or wall put here. What me to tame? Tame me.
I'm injured. I need your help.
You called to me?
You saved lives at the proving. Hear me out, and you might save another.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
Why would your daughter hunt a scrapper on her own?
That's my fault. That spear...
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
Let me save it first, what's that? Oh, you save, please? Yes. Oh. Oh my God, man. Why?
I'd have to leave something else behind. That must be Arana.
I need help!
Sounds like she's in trouble.
I can't get down!
Oh.
I'm surrounded.
I know what to do. Time up here. What's that, Tommy?
No!
No!
Brom, can you hear me? Brom, please! It's Alara! I'm here, Brom! Are you out there?
Not yet, need to time up.
Please, Brom, come find me.
You need to find if you wait to get up. Not yet, need to go up. Why?
I'm stuck up here!
I'm dying to get up to you. Calm down. I'm dying to.
I can't get down!
Brom!
Help!
Do you need help?
You're the one who survived the proving.
Somebody,
yes, I do need help. 10 years ago.
I need help.
What are you doing out here all alone?
Each day I cut a notch. I begged them. The Brave said he...
Why was your brother cast out?
Rom was always a little. I was gone, but spirit.
What do you mean, forgotten?
All mother curses. Rom used to say.
I'll do what I can to find your brother.
You will?
I'm faster on my own.
If that is how it must.
I hear you. Where?
Somebody, please! I'm stuck up here! I'm stuck up here! I need help! I can't get down! Somebody, please! Somebody, please! I'm stuck up here.
That must be Arana. Sounds like she's in trouble.
I hear you. Where?
Help!
Where are you? I hear you.
Somebody, please!
Now
I'm stuck up here.
Now I hear you. Now I can come up. Now I find you.
Somebody, please! I'm surrounded!
Oh!
Well, stuck up here!
Well, I don't need to talk to you. Oh.
I can see.
By me. hear you. Talk so.
Must be Arana. Sounds like she's in trouble.
I can't get down. Teach him a lesson!
Thanks for saving me from those machines. Can I talk to you for a minute? I just want to thank you. Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
Your father is worried sick about you.
He gets worried if I go 10 steps to relieve myself in the bushes.
He doesn't want to lose you, Arana.
I know. But I do wish he wouldn't yell at me so much.
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Hut.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
Oh, you save, please? What am I to... Use it? Bam. Yeah. Easy. confused. Don't see you. Dumb up here, man. Why?
Machines, quick!
See what you're saying. I took my tat off on my phone. Thank you.
Okay, here it goes. Come on, come on.
I'll tuck that away.
See me? Sense to me at all what to do. 222 JRT, and we're here. That's it. Any more marks out here? Hey, what by man?
Can't be too prepared.
How are you doing?
Feel the ground softening up.
Huh?
Gonna need this.
I had a dream of you. Mad. You were running toward a machine, spear drawn.
Oh, Mother, forgive your foolish children.
All Mother will guide us. I know it.
It is for... on my own. Don't see me. being chased now. Maybe next time I'll test my mind, sorry. Wanna ask Dan if you want, I don't mind. What Dan said. Oh really? Oh no. Wait, what's it? He is alright. Wow. Oh, I don't know why. He told me he'd be busy. Yeah.
Here we go again. Brew that up later.
That is alright, I like that time, yes sir. Yes sir.
So should we do it, say, 4:30?
Alright, I like that time, yes.
Alright then, so, if
what?
Yeah.
If it's
better for you.
What better for you, Dad? What better for you? You tell me.
Hear what I'm gonna say.
Alright.
Hear what I'm gonna say before you start yapping.
Oh, sorry. Alright, yes, go on.
I was gonna say, if you want,
yeah,
we can all do the group call at 4:30, and that way we'll be able to
TIT
battle.
Oh, yeah, yes, TIT, yes.
Okay, so that way, that will give us enough time.
Yeah.
For a Dan to join.
Yes.
And then we'll be able to TIT battle as well.
Yes, alright. Yes.
I could do a bit of hunting afterwards.
Oh yeah.
Oh,
me save that team. Oh,
and then you'll get better as well.
Oh, yeah, TIT, now, TIT, what? TIT, now. TIT.
TIT,
I'll put that out. I'm gonna put that in, TIT. No, it's out. It's it, not yet, TIT. Not yet, TIT. Not yet. I'll join it to you in a minute.
Oh,
sorry. I know, it's me.
Sometimes you drive me up the wall, you know.
I know, you too sometimes.
You're
I know.
Nah, I'm only kidding.
I know you didn't, I know you didn't, I know. You're super funny, yes.
Of course I am. I make people laugh every day.
How?
People think I'm a laughing stock.
You are. Oh, yeah.
No wonder they call me Mr. Bonkers.
I don't say that to you. Funny.
No wonder I'm so tired these days.
What time you take up? Yeah, what are you doing?
I don't know, I've been up God knows when.
Wow, really? Oh.
I've been up thinking about melons.
Wow. Here, alright.
I mean, only if you want to try it.
Alright, let me try this.
There you go.
Oh, wait, damn.
It's a green and red one. They call it the melon bar.
Super nice. Wow, really like that.
Yeah, do you know what's funny?
What?
There's real fruit in it.
Really? Oh, wow.
Yeah, I've got a bit of fruit essence.
Alright. I ain't eating anything.
Oh, for God's sake!
What?
I got beaten by Steve Fox.
Oh no.
Oh, my dick! How's this guy so good?
No idea.
Hold on.
I was going to swear, honey.